Raising Jazz is started. We have Eugene's Perry break quickly at the start. LC, LC, L's, then Danori inside his fight for love. Pearlescence comes next. Watermania, Ashley's Gift Big. Nevada is sneaking by the rail, then followed now by Momentum. And going along for the first turn, we have Eugene's Perry moving a party outside. LC, LC, L's, Big Nevada is running by the rail, fight for love. Moving a party outside now is Pearlescence. Then comes Watermania, Ashley's Gift comes next, Momentum, Money Machine, Undercover Racing, second last, while Batang is racing in last. Back to the leader, we have Eugene Sperry by about 3-4 of a length lead. Big Nevada moving a party outside, and in third comes Watermania rushing up. Danori inside is Money Machine. LC, LC, L's rushing up is Undercover, then followed by Ashley's Gift. And they are now entering the home stretch. Big Nevada, Watermania, Eugene Sperry, Money Machine, Undercover. Likewise, arriving at the scene as they swing for home, we have Big Nevada by about 2 lengths. Running by the rail is Eugene Sperry, and on the outside is Money Machine. Undercover comes next, last 50 meters. Big Nevada followed now by Undercover, and finally Big Nevada. Undercover, Money Machine, Eugene Sperry, Watermania, Ashley's Gift, LC, LC, L's, Momentum, Fight for Love, Batang, and...
Alright, number one, Big Nevada, Crossing the Warpers, ridden by Christopher B. Garganta. Masisigundo yung 5A Undercover, then Money Machine, Eugene Sperry, Watermania. Dikit-dikit eh. Panorin natin, replay, magkakapanalo ni Big Nevada.